Hello, everyone, and thank you for taking a moment to listen up on what this gratitude course has in store for you. Gratitude, I have learned, happens to be the foundation of every single thing in your life. If you are wanting to find peace, gratitude is the path. If you're wanting to forgive somebody, gratitude is the way. You want to improve your health, your finances, your emotional stability, or a relationship with someone, try gratitude. Every single thing you do comes down to gratitude. This 5-week journey that I am starting, this time in a virtual mode, will walk you through 5 beautifully transforming weeks. During these weeks, we will explore our own self. We will find that hidden us that is camouflaged between and below the influences, experiences, opinions, desires, and approvals of others. We will find who we are. We will identify our own awareness about ourselves. Week 2, we will begin to alter our own mindsets. We will learn to look at different perspectives and explore how these different perspectives can impact things, experiences, and situations around us every single day. Week 3, we will begin to learn writing and being grateful. We will learn how to write gratitude statements in the most effective manner and find out how it can help us in our day-to-day balance. Balance between different emotions, balance between work and life, balance between happiness and peace, balance between giving and receiving, balance between self and others. Week 4, we will explore our deservability. We will find out what belief system are we carrying for our own selves and how we can alter it. Week 5, we will conclude by learning how to write intentional gratitude. Intentional gratitude that can bring you whatever you desire in your life, whatever you want to attract to yourself. With that note, I welcome you to join me on this journey.